Well, welcome back to Australia, where I was supposed to be meeting up with ARiemann, but again, I think he's in fucking bed with Lee Waters. So, what I'm going to be doing is lovingly caressing my bike, the throttle, the response, the feeling of joy when the front wheel rises in the air. You get that adrenaline pumping through your veins just before you fucking crash in the ditch. So, these are for you, ARiemann. Let's fucking do it. Slow wheelies. Slow wheelie training. In Australia. Home of the slow wheelie. What a bit of fucking traction on the guy. That was a fucking rubbish ARiemann impression. Yeah, mate. Fucking great one. Well, welcome back to the English part of the show. We're back in England on our closed circuit. It was a bit freaky windy last night, look. Don't like going through these fucking hawthorn things. So I hope you've enjoyed our little trip around the world. Been a few places, trying out the different locations, different air, see if that makes any difference. And I can tell you it made fuck all difference. Nothing. So it's a fucking waste of time. So we're back in England. We've got our age spot for high wheelies. We're gonna have another little go up and down here just to finish the video. Couple of minutes, see what happens. Okay, quite a long fucking plane this one, so get a few good opportunities. A bit worried about me back pads. Brake pads. Yeah, no other top of pads, nothing else. Right, stop, start. Nice! Fucking hell, mate. real good. We've had some good ones today, but at least we got three blips on the throttle, which is nice. Already getting out as high as I want to get more balanced and slower. Down here the other day. The fucking size of them. Keep out the fucking bushes in, mate. That's all I have to fucking say to that. Nice. Bit of veering going on there. Bit of veering. Oh, a bit messy now. Two blips. Three blips. Very quiet today, aren't I?
all that fucking travelling.
Nice.
Now. Gaffer said he fucking learned it in one afternoon.
Fuck that.
Nice. Bit frantic. What the fucking hell was all that about? Through the fucking people. Probably done in on wheelies today. About. Right. week three. Improvements? I think so. I think what we've got going is we're getting more confident on finding a sort of a balance point, not too high, but sitting well back and balancing with some power, which enabled us to have two or three blips of the throttle, but to keep going along. So that can only get better. So that's it for week three. Yeah, that's it. Might have a little lie down now. Over and out. Well, I've said goodbye, but just been for a bit of a blast. Hello. Get a fucking quick tan while I'm out. Not a bunch of fucking low lights. Right. So we're gonna get a fucking decent one, really decent one in for the day. We hope. It's a trying too hard. Might just say fuck it. That's a blast. Again. Very quiet day today. Secure. That was undeniably a controlled wheelie over, I think, 4 blips. Slow-mo will show that one. If I don't fucking show you anymore today, that's because that was the best one.
Turn off an hour, look out for week 4.
Great way to end the day. See you, bud.